I will discuss a special kind of problem with you. Look at the first question here. Cosinus of x plus cosinus of y plus cosinus of z is pi, and we have to prove this relation. In NCERT, there is no such formula for cosinus of y plus cosinus of v. So what we can do here, we will remove this inverse. How? We will assume that x equal to cos a, y equal to cos b, and z equal to cos c. Then this will, this inverse will be removed, right? अगर यही question sine inverse of y, sine inverse of z होता, तो मैं इसको sine a, sine b, sine z ले लेते, sine c ले लेते, right? अगर ये tan में होता, तो x को tan a, tan b और tan c ले लेते, और इसी तरह से cot होगा, तो cot a, cot b और cot c ले लेंगे, ताकि inverse हट सके, right? तो let us start with this question. So first of all, I will put x equal to cos a here, y equal to cos b, z equal to cos c here, right? So if we put these value here, so we have a plus b plus c equal to pi, right? So if we take this c to this side, we have a plus b equal to pi minus c, right? Because it is a question of cos, so just take cos both the side. So we have cos of a plus b equal to cos of pi minus c, right? We know a formula of cos a plus b. क्या होता है? Cos a cos b and minus sine a, sine b, right? And here we have cos pi minus theta. Second quadrant में cos negative होता है, तो यह आ जाएगा minus cos c, right? Because we have the value of cos a, cos b, cos c, so we can replace this term. But here we have sine a, sine b. तो हम क्या करते हैं? Sine a को cos में convert कर देते हैं. How? By taking the formula, by putting the formula actually, cos square theta plus sin square theta equal to 1. तो sin square theta जो होगा वो बन जाएगा 1 minus cos square theta, और sin theta आ जाएगा 1 minus cos square theta, right? तो ये formula हम use करेंगे यहाँ पे. तो it become 1 minus cos square a, it become 1 minus cos square b, and here we have minus cos c, right? Now replace these value. तो ये हो जाएगा आपका x y minus under root 1 minus x square, 1 minus y square equal to minus z. Rearrange करते हैं ताकि squaring करें तो under root हट जाए. तो हम क्या करते हैं, z को इधर ले आते हैं. तो x y plus z equal to under root 1 minus x square, 1 minus y square. Now squaring both the side. तो x y plus z whole square come out to be 1 minus x square, 1 minus y square. Now open this bracket. तो x square y square plus z square plus 2x y z equal to, we have 1 minus x square minus y square plus x square y square. ये cancel out हो जाएगा. Take these two terms here. So x square plus y square plus z square plus 2x y z equal to 1. So this is your result. तो बहुत easy से question है. क्या करना है आपने? अगर ये question cos में हो, तो x को cos a, cos b और cos c ले लेंगे ताकि inverse हट सके, right? Now come to the next question. It's again on the parallel side. This is similar to this question number 1. So what we do here? We assume x by a equal to cos a and y by b equal to cos b, right? Taki cos hat sake, right? So we have cos inverse of cos a, so we have a plus b equal to alpha. Because there are two angles only, so we will not take any angle to that side, just take the cos on this side. So we have cos of a plus b equal to cos alpha. हमने क्या किया? दोनों साइड cos apply कर दिया. Now apply the formula of cos a plus cos b. Cos a cos b minus sin a sin b, right? And here we have cos alpha. Now we have the value of cos a and cos b. So convert these two into cos. कैसे? जैसे last question में किया था. Sin theta is under root 1 minus cos square theta. Put the value of cos a and cos b here. So we have x by a, y by b, 1 minus y square by b square equal to cos alpha. Rearrange karte hain taki under root term ek side ho sake. So x y by a b minus cos alpha equal to under root 1 minus x square by a square, under root 1 minus y square by b square. Now squaring both the side, so we have a square plus b square minus 2ab And here we have 1 minus x square by a square, 1 minus y square by b square. Under root here, right? This come a multiply kar deta hu, 1 minus x square by a square minus y square by b square plus x square y square by a square b square. Ye term cancel out ho jayegi isse. Rearrange karte hain to is term ko main idhar le aaunga, x square by a square plus y square by b square minus 2xy by ab cos alpha, and I am taking this cos square alpha to that side. So 1 minus cos square alpha jo ban jayega sin square alpha. So yahi hamara desired result hai jo hame prove karna tha. So ye is first question ki tarah ho gaya, right? The third question, it is straightforward, parallel to question number 2. Just what is the difference here? A ki jagah 2 aa gaya aur b ki jagah 3 aa gaya, right? Approach wahi rahegi. We will assume x by 2 ko cos a and y by b ko cos b. Right? So if we put x by 2 equal to cos a, then ban jayega cos inverse of cos a, which become a. Similarly, yahan put karenge to it become b. Now, because it is a question in terms of cos, so just take cos both the side. Apply the formula of cos a plus b here. Cos a cos b minus sin a sin b equal to cos theta. Because we know the value of cos a and cos b, so replace this sin a and sin b here. So this can be written as under root 1 minus cos square a, 1 minus cos square b equal to cos theta. Now put the value of cos a and cos b here. I rearrange the term because it is in square root. So take this term to that side and cos theta to this side. So xy by 6 minus cos theta equal to under root 1 minus x square by 4, 1 minus y square by 9, right? Now squaring both the sides because we have to remove this square root. So a square plus b square minus 2 ab, and here we have 1 minus x square by 4, 1 minus y square by 9. इसको ओपन करेंगे तो वी हैव 1 माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर बाय 4 माइनस वाई स्क्वायर बाय 9 प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर वाई स्क्वायर बाय 36. ये कैंसिल आउट हो जाएगा. टेक दिस टू टर्म टू दिस साइड, तो इट बिकम एक्स स्क्वायर बाय 4 प्लस वाई स्क्वायर बाय 9 माइनस 2 कैंसिल आउट विद 6. तो एक्स वाई बाय 3 कॉस थीटा एंड 1 माइनस कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा इज साइन स्क्वायर थीटा, राइट? This is yeah, actually result, but we have to modify this result. So we will multiply this result by 36 because we want 36 sin square theta here. So 36 by 4, which is 9. 36 by 9 is 4y square. 36 by 3 is 12. And here we have 36 sin square theta. So this is your desired result. So yahi hame prove karna tha. These are questions similar pattern pe follow ho rahe hai, right? Okay, now the fourth question. Now in this question we have tan, so we will follow the same approach. We will put x equal to tan A here, y equal to tan B, and z equal to tan C here, right? So it become A plus B plus C equal to pi. We have three angles, so take one angle to the right hand side, right? Because it is a question in terms of tan, so dono side tan apply kar denge. So we have tan of A plus B equal to tan of pi minus c. Tan a plus b is what? Tan a plus tan b upon 1 minus tan a tan b, and tan pi minus theta. We are in second quadrant. Second quadrant mein tan negative hota hai, so minus tan c. Now replace the value of tan a, tan b, and tan c. So tan a is your x, tan b is y, and this is your minus z, right? With value replace kar di. So multiply to this side. So we have x plus y equal to minus z plus x y z. Minus z is le aayenge. So x plus y plus z equal to x y z. So ye aapka required result aa gaya jo hume prove karna tha, right? Now the fifth question. Again same concept. We will put x equal to tan a, y equal to tan b, z equal to tan c, right? So it become a plus b plus c equal to pi by 2. Take one of the angle to that side. It become pi by 2 minus c. Because it is a question in terms of tan, so just take tan both the side. Tan pi by 2 minus c. So what is the formula of tan a plus b? Tan a plus tan b upon 1 minus tan a tan b. Right? And tan 90 पे कॉम्प्लीमेंट चेंज होता है और ये फर्स्ट क्वाड्रेंट होगा तो ये बन जाएगा cot c और cot c को हम ले सकते हैं 1 by tan c. राइट, नाउ वी विल रिप्लेस द वैल्यू. tan a इज योर x, tan b इज योर y. दिस इज 1 minus xy equal to 1 by z. क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे तो xz plus yz equal to 1 minus xy आ जाएगा. xy को तो ले आएंगे तो xy plus yz plus xz इक्वल टू आपका 1 आ जाएगा और यही आपको प्रूव करने थे. तो स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड रिजल्ट्स आ रहे हैं. राइट, नाउ वी हैव cot. इनिशियली वी हैव cos देन tan, अब cot आ गया. राइट, सेम अप्रोच. तो x को cot a ले लेंगे, y वी विल पुट cot b एंड z cot c. राइट, सो वी हैव a प्लस b प्लस इक्वल टू पाई. टेक c टू दैट साइड. तो a प्लस b इक्वल टू पाई माइनस c. अप्लाई cot बोथ द साइड बिकॉज cot का क्वेश्चन है. cot a प्लस b, तो cot a प्लस b यू नो cot a cot b माइनस 1 अपॉन cot b प्लस cot a और cot a प्लस b वी कैन से दैट cot pi माइनस थीटा. cos pi माइनस थीटा सेकेंड क्वाड्रेंट. cot बिकम नेगेटिव सो इट बिकम माइनस cot c. नाउ रिप्लेस द वैल्यू ऑफ cot a cot b इन cot c. वी हैव x y माइनस 1 x plus y equal to minus z. Cross multiply करेंगे तो xy minus 1 equal to minus xz minus yz. Rearrange कर देते हैं तो xy plus yz plus zx equal to 1. तो this is your desired result. यही direct proof करना था. Right. Now the last question, 7th. This is a bit of a tricky one question, but approach is similar. So we, in order to simplify this, we will put x equal to sin a, y equal to sin b and z equal to sin c. So we have a plus b plus c equal to pi, right? So we will use this relation, but this result is slightly different from the previous result, right? Because yahan pe sari x ki term, y or z alone hai. So hum kya karenge yahan pe, we will take the left hand side here, put this value here and simplify the expression and get the value of 2x right hand side, which is 2xyz. X is your sin a, 1 minus sin square a means cos square a, outside the square root we have cos a, sin b cos b, sin c cos c. Right, now we have a formula which says sin 2 theta equal to 2 sin theta cos theta. Right, so we will use this formula here. How sin theta cos theta can be written as sin 2a by 2. This is sin 2b by 2 and here we have sin 2c by 2. So take 1 by 2 common, sin 2a plus sin 2b plus sin 2c. Right, now apply the formula of sin c plus sin d, which is 2 sin c plus d by 2 cos c minus d by 2. So yahan pe jab use karenge formula, so it becomes 2 sin 2a plus 2b by 2 means come a plus b cos 2a minus 2b by 2 a minus b and here we have sin 2c, जिसको हम वापस ओपन कर लेते हैं 2 sin c cos c. राइट, सो a प्लस b, a प्लस b की वैल्यू जब यहां से फाइंड आउट करेंगे तो a प्लस b आ जाएगा आपका पाई माइनस c. तो sin a प्लस b हो जाएगा आपका sin पाई माइनस c बिकम sin c. राइट, सो हियर वी हैव 1 by 2 2 sin c cos a minus b प्लस 2 sin c cos c. 2 sin c कॉमन, सो वी हैव cos a माइनस b प्लस cos c और c को लिख सकते हैं यहां से pi माइनस a प्लस b और cos c इक्वल टू cos pi माइनस a प्लस b which become minus cos p plus b. So it becomes sin c cos a minus b minus cos a plus b, right? And we have a formula here. Cos a minus b minus cos a plus b is what? We have 2 sin a sin b, right? How? Cos a cos b plus sin a sin b minus cos a cos b minus sin a sin b, which become plus. So cos value term cancel out. So finally we have 2 sin a sin b sin c. Sin a is your x, the other is y and z. So yeah, aapka right hand side aa gaya. So this is a bit of tricky one question. So these 7 questions are very important from board point of view. So must do these questions before going to the examination.